Question: write in the simplest form tan inverse root under 1 minus cos x upon 1 plus cos x. So first write the question: tan inverse root under 1 minus cos x upon 1 plus cos x, so is equal to tan inverse root under, we know that the formula of 1 minus cos x is equal to 2 sine square x upon 2 cos square x upon 2. Here 2 cancel, equal to tan inverse root under tan square x upon 2, so is equal to tan inverse tan x upon 2 answer.